The real Shady, all the other Slim Shadys are just imitating.
It's really good.
It's so good. All right, Chad, after that crazy ass game, where do we want to go?
You pick. I guess
we'll probably go here now. They gotta be people here. Gus is the racetrack? I have never in my life called it that. And I played it a long time ago. Just always. Oh shit, we landed together. You want an AR, I dropped the first one. Because I'm Slim Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. You can never go back to playing any other game. Fortnite is forever. Fortnite is life. You know, just a stooge, man. Just, you know, just let me be my true self. I'm surprised nobody landed in the racetrack. Oh, there's people going across. Cross the road.
You get to the other side?
Yes. They're over here. The guy right over here.
Yeah, he's down there.
Omni man.
Where's that coming from?
I hit Omni man for 26 four times and didn't break him, so they're full shield. Killed one.
Did you just melt all of them?
No, you shot one of the Omni-Mans, and then I shot the... either I shot Omni-Man and you shot the chick, or vice versa. So there we go. Did I knock you?
Yeah, was that you? Shockwave?
Yeah, that's my bad.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, they don't have... I was hoping they'd have mobility. Well, shit.
My grapple has 11.
Oh, I'll take it. One kill. Wait, so somebody else killed him? Or oh.
Yeah.
I bet the guy killed one of them, and then I finished off him. That's what happens.
Okay.
34 gamers left. There's a rift. There's a guy here. He's just knocked. His teammates here. Well, that happened. Oh, that's annoying. I thought you saw you were out it like right behind me. That's why I was like reloading and shit. Yeah, they were just like here chilling. They didn't hear me like walk up. Do you want a P90?
Yeah, I'll take that.
Okay,
sure.
Here, I'll take this snipe, and you can take P90. I've been running this kind of kit lately, where I run a AR and a shoddy, and then a snipe. Fly over some tilted. I love that he has this kind of glider where he rides on top like the Green Goblin.
Oh, I just noticed that. I didn't know that's how it was.
It's
super
cool.
I don't know the significance of it.
This jet is the one, it's like the one that's on the cover for the album Kamikaze.
Oh.
Yeah.
Why is he dressed up like a old school gangster?
Oh, that's from his last album, Murder to Be Music, Music to Be Murdered By. He was like dressed like this. Below us. They just hit the rift. Oh, he jumped. There's one over by the shack. Oh, lovely. Hit the tree.
One for 25.
One has a heavy. One has a heavy. Two people. There's two people getting this llama over here. I missed. He moved at the right time. They're still by the shack. They just hit a rift. Hit one for 22, the one that's still falling.
We have to go towards them.
Oh, I almost hit him again! There, that's the
team's going for the top.
Yeah, yep. I drop down, Jester, to rotate.
Yeah, I don't have enough distance for that, even with the scoped AR.
Yeah, I would just worry about our rotation now. There's guys to our right. In a cart, there's people fighting in Pleasant.
So they're to the right?
Well, yeah, the cart was to the right, and then there's people fighting in front of us. There you go. Just knocked one.
Oh.
Pretty sure it was a bot. Got him. They're still fighting over here. I forgot to check if they had shields.
Oh yeah, I'm
dead.
There's somebody's flying in.
Yeah, no. I was gonna say.
One's knocked.
Somebody just got finished across from there. We have to move in. He's in the baller. Of course, we have to move up on him.
Always.
I'm gonna hit this medi, and then we're gonna have to mosey on in. Okay, it's us and the team that's up there, Jester.
Are they still up there?
Probably. They just won that fight. Yep, still up there. Right by the rift. Like a snipe there. We're in circle right here. That's not what I was trying to do. There's one up there right now. Hit him once with the snipe, but didn't kill him. He was like right here. Still there. He just jetpacked to the right of it. There's still one there. There's one to the right, one close to my marker.
Yeah.
Grenades, careful. They're going over us. One scope, hard scoping, and of course we have to go to them. So that's great. Knocked one! We gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go!
Go, 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 go.
Ugh.
Don't let him sprint! Through airstrike.
Us versus him. Let's go, baby! Time to wrap it out, chat. Real shady, all you other Slim Shadies are just imitating. Yo, that snipe, though?
Yeah, that was clutch. Because we would have just sat there wasting bullets. And then they had high ground.
Dub City, bitch! Dub City! Fuck, these snipes feel good, man.
Yeah. I know, that was hilarious. I was worried because I ran out of sprint.
Yeah, yeah. No, you're fine. I was pushing no matter what. Because I was like, it's a 2v1. If anything, I get him weak. You get up here and kill him. That dude was not ready because I love quick scoping with both of those snipes. The guy was hard scoping. I was like, I'm just going to peek this shit. Because if I've learned anything, hard scoping just almost makes you an easier target. Because then I just aim for the light. I gotta check if that... God, I hope that clip is a hole. If not, I'll have to come back and... Oh yeah, I got the whole thing.
We gotta go. We gotta go.
That's fantastic.
Ooh, that was a headshot too.
Go.
I'm so annoying. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go. You're like, go. That was probably one of my best snipes I've ever done.
That was just hilarious. You're like, he's down.
Well, in that situation, it's like you immediately create an advantage. Because that guy's either going to try to res his friend, or it's a 2v1. So either way, we can shit on him, you know?